I was living in Colorado and came back to the Northwest for the last championship. I came home and was fucking blown away that there were enough people in town for essentially a 3-day fest. The show before the last championship, the last championship, and the day after. And I couldn't believe that someone was actually able to get this many people to the Northwest for 3 days. A bunch of people from out of town from all over the US. 6 years later, and three guys have done what? This is the fifth year?
Seven years ago.
Last championship.
This story sucks.
7 years. All right. My math is all fucked up.
Math.
But I just want to say that every song we play out to Zach, to Matt, to Brian, for all the work that these guys do. When this weekend's over, they'll take about a week off before they start planning next year. So anytime you see those dudes this weekend, give them a big fucking hug and just tell them thank you, because they put a lot of work into this, and it means a lot to me, and it means a lot to everyone in this band. Thank you, guys. Other people want them to do. Live your life for your fucking self.